Welcome back to Mystic Journey Crystals. As you can see, we're in the garden today. And we're going to talk about apatite. A more rare stone, for sure. Apatite is really what they call a dual action stone. It's fabulous for clearing confusion and negativity. So, and then once that's released and let go of, then the apatite can be used to stimulate your intellect, which helps you to increase knowledge. And what's cool is that it comes, I mean, this is a crystalline form, which is how it forms in the earth, but also they can take it and if they get the right, you know, a big piece, they'll shape it. We call this a free form. And so they'll shape it into this. Sometimes you can see it in spheres and other free form shapes. The blue is fabulous on this. This stone is also good for enhancing one's psychic ability. And another thing that it's good for, which is sort of related to that, is to help you delve into your past lives and bring those out from, you know, from another level. So check it out. I mean, again, it's not a stone that you hear much about or see that often, but we carry it both at Mystic Journey Crystals and at Mystic Journey Bookstore. So come and see it and look for them online too at mysticjourneycrystals.com. Have a great day now. Bye.